Two comes up with it. Down low to Damian Jones. He gets that to go, and a quick 5-0 lead for Vanderbilt.